this, of course, building since Aztec Warfare. At the second Aztec Warfare, Rey and Matanza met. They were the final two. Matanza pinned Rey Mysterio for the title. He held that title till Aztec Warfare 3, where Rey Mysterio did what no man has ever done, pin Matanza. Because of that, Matanza snapped. He sidelined Rey. Rey returned at the death match between Matanza and El Dragon Azteca, throwing Matanza through the roof. All of these memories are fresh in the minds of these two fighters.
Rey Mysterio has brought the temple to life. The believers are on their feet. Oh, he's taking them to school.
Yeah, and in the last 3 weeks or so, we've seen a different Rey Mysterio. I mean, we cannot forget that Rey had a Lucha Underground title shot. Dario got involved and got a 619 for his troubles. Ooh. And now Matanza gets a little bit of revenge for his big brother.